Welcome to my channel. This is your girl, Lovely. Got her own Lovely E. The E stands for Ebony. So I wanted to check back in with you guys on today. I'm trying to learn how to be consistent and disciplined from the jump. Okay. So anyway, I wanted to jump on here today with you guys. So this week, this week is our Kentucky Derby. I live in Louisville, Kentucky. So this week is one of the biggest weeks that we have in our city. So we have people from all around coming to take part of the festivities. And of course, the horse race this coming Saturday. So also this week, we have something going on called the Chow Wagon. Okay. And the Chow Wagon, I'm trying to see if I can sit y'all down. The Chow Wagon consists of multiple vendors from all around coming and showcasing their food. I think it's a rise down there, very family friendly. And then every night there's a free concert. So I always go Tuesday nights because that is old school night. And so I'm supposed to meet my family and my boo down there. I know my aunt's already down there waiting on me. I had to retwist my hair. You guys seen my twist out yesterday. It was 3 weeks. It was 3 weeks old, so it had to go because I want a fresh twist out for Friday night when I step out to one of the other events that we have going on, hosted by Goodtimers. I always go to their parties. It's always a good vibe, grown and sexy, good time, no drama. So, yeah. So I just threw on some basic, you know, I'm just going down to the waterfront. It's going to be a little chilly, a little nippy down there. So I just threw on some, my little Air Max. I'm not really a big tennis shoe person, but threw on my little Air Max, little jeans, some light, some simple, a little necklace and little earrings. So some simple, some cute, something light. So yeah, so I'm about to head out the door because I just got a text message while talking to y'all that my boo's on his way down there, and I told him I was leaving down 5 minutes ago and I'm in the bathroom talking to y'all. So I'm going to check back in with you guys once I get down to the waterfall. All right? So I got my grader tater. I always got to get it. Whenever I come down here, this and my funnel cake, and then I'm good. I don't food too much stuff I'm picking here. But I love me some taters, so I need to hurry up. I'm missing the whole concert over there, but I gotta give me something to drink now. So I probably won't check back in with y'all until I get to the concert. So yeah.
on Wagon with my kiddos. It's a better, prettier day out here. It's warmer, so see if I can flip it around. We got games out here. A lot of the families are out today. I think this is the best, it's gonna be the best day of the week.
This one looks easier. We should have done this.
No, that's a balloon pop two. My kids tried to play and win me something, but they only popped two out of the three balloons, so we didn't get anything.
So we don't get
14. No, you gotta pop three balloons. Yeah. So this is the side where there's games and rides for the Chow Wagon. And then on the other side, you hear the music where the concert is at. My baby want me a teddy bear, y'all. Today I'm definitely getting my funnel cake. Oh yeah. With the strawberry toppings on there. Let's see. So pretty outside today. Oh, definitely get my pina colada with a double shot of rum. I think it's rum in there. I had to get me some steak and cheese fries. It's nice out today. I don't know if you guys can hear me because all the music and stuff, but I just wanted to come in, give a different look for a different day. You know, when the weather's better, it brings more people out because it's the end of the week and a lot of people taking off tomorrow because it's our Oaks Day. I told you guys it's Derby week. So a lot of people take Friday off. Schools are closed. It's a big deal. All right, y'all, so I decided I found what I want. Loaded Philly cheesesteak fries. I want to see what these is all about. Hope it's as good as it looks, as good as it smells. So, pause the video and I'm gonna come back and let y'all know how it is. It's good. Alright, so here's my Philly cheesesteak and fries. Haven't tasted it yet. Here, hold it. Videotape me eating it, I guess. Let me try it. So I get my own Mr. Pete. Showed y'all another video of being down at Chow Wagon. This is Derby week, so tonight is the day before Derby, and I'm going to the Goodtimers Day or Goodtimers pre-Derby party. So I got my outfit on, but I just need to untwist my hair, do my makeup, get myself all the way together. But I'm gonna show y'all a little bit as I'm getting ready for tonight, and then of course when I get to the event, I'm gonna be vlogging there so y'all can see what it's like. Again, if you're ever here in Louisville, Kentucky, first week of May, it's Derby. It's a good time. It's a lot of different activities and social events going on all week. So I encourage you guys to check it out if you're ever down here around that time. All right, check back with you guys in a minute. All right, so a lot in my house, but I just wanted to do a solo video. She ready to have a good time. Have a good time at the Derby party tonight. So it's my fit. My fit is from Shein. I'm gonna put on my shoes. Yeah, but she ready. She giving. Twist out, bomb. Good time is about to be had at the Goodtimers Derby E party. Okay. Stay tuned for more.
Hey, how much is
today is Saturday, May 6th. It's officially Derby. So just a little recap. Last night was definitely lit. I had a good time. I did try to vlog a little bit. I will say it's a beginner as a newbie vlogger. It is harder than it looks to vlog being out on a social scene and have a good time at the same time. Like intentionally, like I've been to many social events and, you know, recorded myself having a good time and, you know, took pictures and posted it, but that was just like random. But intentionally and purposely trying to get content to have an interesting and engaging and fun vlog. It's a challenge, but I love challenges. So anyhow, had a good time last night. Today is the actual derby. Today is also my son's 15th birthday. So I don't think I'll be really engaging in any social activities today other than celebrate my son's birthday. And then tomorrow, I'm going to go to the derby day party finale. And then that'll be like my week vlog. I'll put it all together to show you from earlier this week. Me at the Chow Wagon. Pre-derby, after derby, son's birthday, all the good jazz. So, yeah. Now, I love this. This is Bath & Body Works Champagne Toast Exfoliate and Lip Scrub. I hate to just waste this on. So, exfoliate the lips. Exfoliate the lips. Smells good. Try not to eat it. So, we'll do that. It smells so good. It's just tempting to want to just eat a little. Don't do it though. Yeah. Get my lips all together. So that's gonna be my day today. Celebrate my son's birthday. Hanging out with family. Now, if y'all see me go out tonight, it's only because I know my best friend slash little sister. She's off work, and she's hardly ever off work. She was with me last night though. But we always do something derby. So this would be like the first post COVID that we didn't do something for COVID, because, you know, COVID shut things down a couple of years ago. But yeah, so I'm gonna finish getting ready, and then I'll show you guys my look for today. Yeah, so I'll check back with you guys later. You would really love this, so let me just take this in so y'all can see it. So this is gonna be the fit of the day. Cute little Alabama shorts. Yeah, crop top sweater. So I'm ready. I'm ready for a little sun and a little wind. That is going to be my outfit for today. And then I did something nice for myself. I bought myself some shoes. I didn't wear these shoes, but I wanted to get some shoes. I put for everything. You know, us girls who like to pair stuff up. And I got in my little dress. There's my scissors. So, got this dress from Jamaica, of course. It was a store in the airport. It was like a last minute thing. I was like, you know what? I want a dress. I love leopard print. Anything with like a leopard S print on it, I love it. So this is like really comfortable. Let me see if I can move you guys without dropping it. Got you guys on the tripod. Okay. So, it's fun. I will be taking this with me in Jamaica in the next 2 weeks when I go on my trip. So, just throw it on and wear. We're down to breakfast. Just throw it on. So, yeah. My little Jamaica dress. Let's see. We're going to need some shoes. I'm an Air Max girl as well. I love Air Max. All things Air Max. That's another, hopefully in the future, maybe a paid partnership with them. Let me move your face back so I can see. See if I can get more of you. Hopefully, I don't have nothing over. Okay. Finish unboxing. I'm gonna use shoes. That makes stuff, well, shouldn't be as difficult to do that. Had to get a little aggressive with it. Open up. Open it. So hopefully this pairs well together, or if not, I'll just throw on some sandals. But I don't want to wear my shoes. You know how you get the stuff. You just want to wear it. Not saving for the later. Jeez, that's a lot. It's a baker. What is so pretty? These are my new shoes, my new pickups. They got delivered yesterday. So, I'm excited about it. Can't wait to put them on. I think I'm going to make it work, y'all. Make it fit, make it go together. But these are my shoes. So yeah, they're so pretty and clean. Like, please don't step on. Okay. So yeah, that's them. So that's a little bit of what my outfit is going to be for the day and the shoes. But I don't know. Like I said, if it really doesn't go together, I'm not gonna wear it. I just throw on some my little butterfly sliding sandals because I like butterflies as well. So. All right. So. I'm gonna go ahead and get dressed, okay, and then I'll pick you guys back up as I continue on my day. All right. Oh, I'm gonna start y'all. All right, okay, so this is the look again for today. Aeropostal short set, crop top sweater with the shorts, has pockets. Anything that has pockets is a yes for me. I love pockets. Pocket girl. Alright, so this is the look for today. When I left you guys, I was trying to debate on if I was going to wear my new pickups with it, because I really want to wear them. And I bought them so I could wear them with whatever I wanted to. I didn't want a white shoe. I wanted this shoe, clearly. So it's between this. My son, I asked him, he was like, oh, it kind of go together. No, it either does or it don't. But or my little sandals, butterfly, kind of like rhinestone-ish sandals with it. So I have each of the shoe on my foot. I don't know if I can. See, you guys, if you watched my Get to Know Me vlog, then you know that I had a house fire. So this home is not mine, but I'm thankful that the insurance company is paying for it, so me and my kids can have a place to live while our house is being repairs. I don't have my full length mirror because it's in storage. But anyway, I'm going to make it work. So let's see. Let me see if I take it off. Snap. I tried to angle the camera down on the tripod to get a full look. I'll have to make my son be the cameraman for a second. Darius, come here. He's about to be my cameraman. So I really do want to get you guys' opinion on which shoe, if it should be the max or just the sandals with it. So let's see. Can't zoom out or zoom in. So anyway, you guys, let me know what you think. Which shoe goes best with it. I'm about to get my son. Maybe I'll take a picture. Darius, come here. All right. You kind of post it in here. So, can you hold this for me? Like, I'm trying to get, like, the full... Just kind of angle down just a little bit. I said angle down, not... Yeah. Okay, just a little bit. All right. So, you guys see what shoe... Should I go with the tennis shoe or should I go with the sandal? Usually I always go with the sandal over tennis shoe because even though I do like Air Max, I am a sandals and heels girl. And a little bit of boots, so tennis shoes, you know, it's not really my thing. But I always choose the sandal because I like to show off these fresh pedicure toes. But anyway, you know how you get something new, you want to wear it. So you guys let me know, but this is pretty much the outfit of the day. I might just wear the tennis shoes and that'd be that. So, thank you. So yeah, so that's it. We're about to get out of here, head to round one. For my son's birthday, and then after that we'll probably go get some seafood because I love seafood and he loves seafood, so it's a win-win for his birthday. And then I may or may not do something tonight for the derby, but I'll be sure to check back in with you guys and take you along with me. Today is the derby finale. It's Sunday. I'm going to go to the Goodtimers event, to their day party finale. I didn't catch back up with you guys yesterday on me going to round one, which is our arcade place for kids to come play games, get tickets, win prizes, or what have you, bowling, all that good jazz. So I didn't get a chance to check in with you guys when I was there. I was just really enjoying the time with my family and my son, and then we went and grabbed us some seafood. And then last night, you probably will see, last night, I just went over my sister's house and we just kicked back, had some drinks, listened to some music, dancing, you know, just kicked back. So, you'll see that in this vlog, but today is the day party. I love day parties, actually, so can't wait. I don't know what I'm going to wear. The weather, I told you guys, I think in part of the vlog that in Louisville, Kentucky, you never know. You cannot go by what you see on the news or the weather app or anything because it changes. It'd be like, oh yeah, watch this, right? So today it was supposed to be, according to the weather app, it was supposed to be 82 degrees with like rain in the morning, maybe a shower in the afternoon, but basically 82 degrees and cloudy skies or what have you. And it is, what, I don't have on my watch, so I don't know what time it is. What time is it? It is 5:30. The event starts at 6, but you know, we ain't trying to get there on time. Anyway, it is 5:30 and it's cloudy outside. It's overcast and it's like 66. Is that what it's like? 69 degrees. Big difference, 69 and 82. But it feels all right out there. So I'm trying to decide what I want to wear out today. So we'll see. I want to wear something light. I was contemplating wearing a sundress, but I don't know. I don't know yet. So I need to figure that out. But anyway, I wanted to check back in with you guys. It's a little chitty chat, but I need to get it together. I really do. Again. So, yeah. So I need to get that together. But I think I'm going to also drop in here maybe some pictures for me when I actually went to the actual derby. I didn't go to the actual derby this year, but I may go again next year It's a good time. You get to dress up, put on your little derby hats, drink mint juleps, and just have a good time. Bet on the horses and hopefully win a little change. All right. I am going to get my life together, figure out the look that I'm going for today, and then, of course, come back and show you guys what I'm wearing and things like that. So, trying to decide if I want to kind of show you guys my closet. I got the doors open. That's why I keep looking over to the left. I'm just looking at my closet. It's a hot mess right now. As you guys know, if you watched the video, and if you haven't, please check it out. Getting to know me. I did have a house fire. Thank God everyone made it out. Hopefully in the next couple of weeks, we'll start to repair on that. I will make a vlog for you guys to help me out, figure out how to redecorate my home. So my life is, I feel like it's in shambles. Let me just show you a little snippet, a little peek of the closet. So all my clothes had to be taken and cleaned by a cleaner, you know, so to get that smoke smell out of it. And the home that we're staying in now, the room and the closet is not as big as mine is, and I don't have a lot of drawer space here either. So all my stuff is just, yeah, in the cleaning bags in the closet, and I have to go through it. I have to muster up the mental strength to just go through and see. So all my stuff is in there. I didn't buy anything new, but you know, as women, we have a lot of we shop a lot, to say the least. So I have a lot of one-time wore outfit. So yeah, let me get my life together, figure out what I'm gonna wear, get dressed, and then I will check back in with you guys. All right, I'm gonna do a quick check-in with you guys as I am trying to figure out which outfit. I've already taken a shower, fluff up my hair, add some makeup on or what have you. So I showed y'all the piece of my closet, you know, told you the backstory behind that. The outfit that I really wanted to wear, I couldn't find the top for it. I looked through all bags and whatnot of clothing, and I couldn't find it, so I had to move on. So, I don't know. You know, a lot of people wear white around this time, so I'm contemplating wearing these, like, these white French pants, but I don't want to wear heels, so that's the problem, too. So, the white French pants with the white little bralette top, or cute little number pants, little bronze color pants with the bronze top. So crop top going on. So I told you guys the weather here is up and down or what have you. You never know what season you're gonna step out into. Again, it's 68 degrees outside. I don't wanna wear heels. I don't know, so I guess I'm just gonna put it on, see what it looks like with my sandals. I haven't worn these in forever, but these might be the shoe. Maybe, I think I wore a black shoe with that, but for whatever reason, I pulled this shoe out, I don't know. So, those are my options, guys. I might put on both and just, you know, take a picture in both or video it. Try to get a poll going on, probably on my Instagram or something like that. So if you're not following me on Instagram, please do. Lovely got her own on all social media platforms, Instagram, Snapchat, and of course here on YouTube. So let me go ahead and put on these outfits and see what vibes they're giving me, and then I'll show you guys the finished look. All right, guys, so I decided to go with this look. Okay, it's giving sexy. It's giving prepared for whatever the weather wants to bring. So, something light. Now, I did say that I didn't want to wear heels, and I really don't. I just did a little bit on the eye, not too much. Just a little something to make them pop, I guess you would say. Didn't put on any foundation. I'm not really a foundation girl, but I said it could be a goal of the year for me to take a class and just learn how to properly blend makeup better. Anyway, so this is the look I am giving today. I decided as well, I said I want to go with flats. So it was between that shoe and this shoe. No, put my foot on the sink. Okay. So I think I'm gonna go with my, let me just angle down. All right. So I think I'm really going to go with this shoe, only because it's given a little blink, a little hello. So I like it better in contrast to this one. I got this shoe from Charlotte Russe. And these are my BB shoes. Actually, I just got these. My first time wearing these. So, where did I get these from? Shoe Depot. Jefferson Mall for all my people that live in Louisville, Kentucky. It's where I got that from. And then I got this outfit from Rainbow. Again, my people that's in Louisville, Kentucky. I got it from the one on down Southland Terrace. They always have like the up-to-date fashions there versus when you go out by the mall. They don't. So this is the look. Let me see. I don't know if it's really good. Justice. It's the look. It's the back. Yeah. So I feel good. I feel comfy. I can move around. Won't have to worry about my feet hurting tonight. Like I said, I think I'm ready for anything the weather has to throw at me. So even though I'm wearing like long sleeves and pants, as you guys can see, has holes in it. So I won't be hot, hopefully not too cold. Again, I think the weather is like 68 degrees. So this is it. This is the look that we are going for today. So I'm ready to have a good time. Hey y'all. Okay, so we are walking to the event, trying to get in here before the rain starts. The event started at 6. But we on CP time. It's like 8:30, but whatever. We don't need to be here. It ends at 11, so we'll get enough time with my sister, per usual. You see me, you see her. You want to cross over?
Where is it at?
Over there, I think. Right? I'm trying to remember. I should know. It ain't like this is the first time I've been here. What is this place called? What is this event space called? The Paris Hall. Paris Hall. So we're going to the Goodtimers Derby day party finale. It is. That's why I said you just never know. We have four seasons in one day. It was summer earlier. No, it really wasn't. It was like 68 degrees. But I told you, I'm just ready for whatever. I don't get on something like pants. Something like some pants and long sleeves, kind of blocking the wind a little bit.
There you go. And I got on some shorts that keep rising up now. It was not doing none of it, sapphire.
Well, now we big booty Judy. So, what shorts? They gonna rise up. The booty gonna eat them. The booty's gonna eat them. Get my steps in right now. Okay, I'm gonna turn you guys around so you can kind of see. Hopefully, this line looks. Anyway, so we walking up to the event. Now they gotta check the purse. I'm gonna put y'all guys on pedals while they check our purses and shit. All right, so we about to go into the event or whatever.
Been cracking down on purse sizes. Hopefully, we ain't got no issues. So we'll see.
I just wanna see you. Fun this whole weekend of just celebrating the derby, going to the social parties, and then also celebrate my son's 15th birthday. I am wore out, and then I do have a 9 to 5, so then getting up this morning, starting our regular routine. Your girl is tired. I'm tired. Next year I would definitely be taking off the Monday after derby for sure. That concludes my vlog, guys, on my derby week, going to the Chow Wagon, going to the Goodtimers pre-derby party, my son's birthday, and then the day party finale on yesterday, which was Sunday. So I hope you guys enjoy. Again, if you're ever in Louisville, Kentucky, the first week of May, please, you know, turn up. Come out. There's so many other events too, I do want to say, that goes on through the week, and next year I'm going to make it a point to highlight those and go to those, or those are the big ticket galas and things like that. So we have what we call a Louisville Urban League here that caters to the African American community, and every year they host a Thurby party where it's like an elegant sit down dinner. I think it's like a 3-course meal, and they always bring in celebrity performances. Most of the money goes to charity as well, so they put it back into the community. So next year I would definitely probably go into that, and maybe a sneaker ball as well. And then definitely going to go to the Kentucky Derby, the Oaks Day, which is the Friday, and then the actual Derby, which is the first Saturday in May.
And I might also do Thurby, like they have like a Thurby at the Churchill Downs that Thursday too. So definitely if I do all of them events, and like I said, those are big ticket events. Those events are like 300 and up, you know. So I'm probably gonna do that so you guys can see that part of Derby too, and not just the nightlife that happens in lieu of that. So be on the lookout for that. And it was a whole other year. They've already started selling tickets, however, to the Kentucky Derby. So your girl does plan on, I do plan on doing that next year. But anyway, that's it. That's all. Hope you guys enjoy. Please like, subscribe, and comment if you have anything positive that you want to say, or any questions that you have as well. So until next time, holla.